Hello viewers, welcome to Dattva's class. In this video, we are going to show how to install Amazon Alexa on Raspberry Pi. So let's get started. These are the hardware requirements. First, we require Raspberry Pi 3 B plus we are using and associated accessories like 16 GB SD card of class 10 and keyboard, mouse, those things, case is optional. Next, we need for Alexa, we require a USB 2.0 speaker and a microphone for speaking. For this microphone, we are using a built-in webcam for this. These are the steps used to install Amazon Alexa onto your Raspberry Pi. In the first step, you need to update your Raspberry Pi using the command sudo apt-get update. Guys, here I'm assuming that you people have installed full version of Raspbian Jesse. If you have installed only the light version of Raspbian Jesse, you need to install Oracle Java JDK first and then head on to step 2. In the step 2, you need to create and log into Amazon developer account. This is the URL for that. After creating and logging into the Amazon developer account, create your device and security profiles like what is your product ID, what is your client ID and your client secret. After successfully doing these things, we need to clone the Alexa project onto our Raspberry Pi OS from GitHub, and this is the URL for that. Finally, at the fifth step, we need to update and run the installer script with our credentials like what we have created in the step 3, that is a product ID, client ID and client secret in automated underscore install.sh script. In the step 6, we launch 3 terminals, each has a well-defined task for it. In the first terminal, we run a web service for authorization of our account. In the second terminal, we run the sample app which communicates with Amazon account. Next, in the third terminal, we run the wake word engine which allows us to start an interaction using the wake word phrase Alexa. After that, we can in the final step, we can start the conversation with the wake word Alexa. Now, we shall create and log in into Amazon developer account. So, this is the URL developer.amazon.com. So, we shall sign in. Since I have created the account, I will simply sign in. You people need to create an account and then you need to log in. So guys, this is my email ID and password. I will be signing in. You people need to sign up and then you need to sign in. Yeah, here we need to go to developer console. So click on developer console. So this is the web page of what you people will be getting. Now we need to go to Alexa. In Alexa, there are two entities, Alexa skill set and Alexa voice service. We need to head on to Alexa voice service. So Alexa voice service is loading. Now we shall create our product and client information. So first you click on create product. Here we should give the product name. I will be giving product name as RPI3. Underscore D and product ID as RPI3 underscore D. Then do select device with Alexa built-in option, and you need to will your device use companion app, you need to click yes. Next, you need to select the product category as other, and you need to specify as Raspberry Pi project on GitHub. So this is the brief description. So you can say, put same here also. So copy and paste. How will end user interacts with your product? For this option, you need to click on touch initiated and hands free initiated. And in the next stage, you need to upload the image. You need to upload image on desktop. And I have saved some Raspberry Pi image, so I have uploaded that one. Next option is, do you intended to to distribute this product commercially. I will select no, since this is not a commercial product. Will your device be used for Alexa for Business? No. So I will click no. So it is not a children product, so I will click no. Finally, I will press next. So this is about your creating a profile ID. Now we need to create our security profile. For security profile, we will be clicking on create a new profile. In the security profile name field, I will enter Alexa Pi 3 underscore D, and in the security profile description I will write as Raspberry Pi 3 Alexa profile. Don't get confused for D. Yeah, I am simply entering it as Dattu's project, not more than that. You can enter anything here. So I will click next. So here we will be getting our client ID. See here, security profile ID. We need to copy this one, client secret. So I will be taking a profile ID. I will copy it and paste here, profile ID. So next, I will copy my client ID and I will paste here. Next, I will copy client secret and I will copy here. So next, in allow origin fields, we need to enter http://localhost:// port number is 3000 and we need to add it. So again another one for we need to add for https://localhost:3000 we need to add. So I'm copying and pasting this one. So I need to add this one. And in case of allow return URLs, I need to add it as http://localhost:3000 port number. The port number for return is also same, but here auto auth response we need to write. Auth response, same thing we need to repeat for https. Just copy and paste and copy and paste here and add s. We need to create for both http and https. Guys, you need to observe here, there will be a checkbox in your case. You need to check that one, as I messed up with my previous recording. So I am re-recording this part, that is allow origins and allow update. Here for me, it is getting as update. For you people, it will be finished. Click on this. So your profile will be created. Now look here, your product has been listed in the product category, that is RPI3 underscore D, what we have created. This is actually our product ID. You need to copy this one and we shall paste it in our text file. So next, we shall see what is there. Click on this product information. N number of details will be given, like your client ID, client secret, Amazon ID, again product ID, and there will be whatever the information what you have entered together with the security profile. Have a look through it. And next we need to go to open a new tab in the browser and enable the security profile by copying the URL http://developer.amazon.com/lwa/security-profile-overview. Just copy this URL in the browser and hit enter. It will redirect to your security profile developer account in Amazon. Now we have been enabling our security profile page. Here you go to select security profile. Here whatever the profile you have created, that is Alexa Pi 3 underscore D, I will click this one. and I will confirm, hit confirm. So here I need to enter the consent private notice URL. For this I will be entering it as http://example.com and I will click save. So this will be the enabling of our security profile feature. Now our security profile has been activated. Now we have completed three steps, that is updating our Raspberry Pi, creating the login credentials in the developer account, and we got our product ID, client ID and client secret. Now we shall head on to our Raspberry Pi and clone the Alexa project. So I will be moving on to my Raspberry Pi. So I open my terminal. Here first I will go to desktop. I will clone my project onto desktop. So I will enter the command git clone, that paste. So I will copy this link and paste it in my Raspberry Pi. So I will hit enter. This will see, guys, this will clone the project Alexa AWS sample app onto my desktop. Wait until the cloning is completed. So now the cloning has started. Guys, now the downloading has been completed and about 19 MB of file has been downloaded onto my desktop. Now I will head on to this folder and I will inspect this automated_install.sh file. So see here, there are three fields we need to enter or we need to change, that is product ID, client ID and client secret. These are the things what we have copied earlier and we need to copy into this script. So I will open my notepad and I will enter my product ID. I will paste. Next, I will get my client ID. Now I will head on to my client secret. Copy from the text file. I will paste here. So save the file and close it. Now go to press Raspberry Pi icon and then go to preference and select audio device setting. Guys, before select doing anything here, first you need to connect microphone and speaker to your Raspberry Pi. In my case, I have connected an Logitech camera with default built-in microphone from the USB port, and I have connected a speaker to 3.5 mm jack. So after connecting, go to sound card and select USB device and head on to select control and check this microphone checkbox and close and press OK. Now open a terminal and go to desktop and hit ls and I will go into Alexa folder and here I need to run this automatic install script. So but the command is .automatic install sh and hit enter, and few questions will be popping up. You need to answer that appropriately. That is, do you agree the terms and condition of the necessary software from the third party and want to download? Hit Y. Next, do you have an Amazon developer account? Hit Y, since we have created. So these values can be found, at least one of the needed credential is missing. Fix this now. Now press Y and hit enter. So your product ID is not set. This value should match your product ID entered. Information is located under the device type info, Raspberry Pi 3. So we shall head on to our Amazon account now. So yeah, this is our product ID, that is Raspberry Pi 3_D. what has gone wrong? Raspberry Pi 3 underscore D. So now it has product ID has been set. Now the client ID is not set, it is telling. So something has gone wrong in that script, I think. Now we shall set it manually. Again, you go to your Amazon account and copy the client ID and paste. Enter. Now the client, I need to enter the client secret. So I will entering this one, copying this, and I will enter here. I will hit enter. Now it will ask whether all this entered information is correct. Hit Y and enter. And what is your country location, it will ask. Since I am hails from India, I will enter number 5 because EN India is there. Next, are you using 3.5 mm jack or HDMI cable for audio output? Since I am using a 3.5 mm jack, I will hit 1. So next, do you want to enable Alexa wake word detection? I require, so I will hit Y. So it will check whether my Oracle is installed or not. It has passed. Now it will start installing my Alexa onto my Raspberry Pi. This will take about 30 minutes, as it's shown 32 minutes based on your network speed. So have a cup of coffee and then again resume your installation procedures. Guys, my installation has completed, and look out for these instructions. To run the demo, do the following in 3 separate terminals. You need to open 3 separate terminals. I will be opening in terms of tab. So run the companion service. So just copy this line and paste in the second terminal. Shift enter, insert if you press, it will be doing. So wait for some time. So it will be listening on port 3000. Again, open a new tab and copy the second one, that is to run AVS Java client. So copy this one, copy, and so here I will be opening the second terminal. I will paste it and I will hit enter. So it will open a browser for me, and we need to do some settings there. So I need to click S here. Would you like to open a URL automatically in your default browser? I need to click S. So I need to click OK. Here, guys, I need to go to advanced settings, and I need to go for proceed to localhost. So it will open up my Amazon account. So here it is my Ravitej J10. Okay, I will sign in. So this is the Amazon username and password, developer account, what we created, we need to do. So here I need to click on allow. So here voice, would you like to access to Amazon voice service? So I need to press allow. Now my device token is ready. Next, I need to click OK. So guys, this will be the output. Alexa, what's the date today?
It's Friday, October 26th.
So guys, I have now observed carefully. Here I have opened only 2 terminals, and this is a Java client through which I am invoking my Alexa. If I want through coding automatically, the process should be running. Again, head on to the first tab, and I need to run. Yeah, I need to copy kitty.ai, and I will paste here and hit enter. So now it will be in the listening mode. Now we shall try Alexa. Alexa, what's the date today?
October 26th.
Alexa, where am I?
You're on 1689/11 6th cross in Davangere, Karnataka.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why is Amitabh Bachchan a Virat Kohli fan? Because he's an angry young man.
So guys, this is about installing Alexa on Raspberry Pi as well as through automatic wake word or by enabling Java client. I hope this will helpful for you people. So thank you. Keep subscribing. Have a nice day.